guys. This is, Peyton Heidi with Off Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. I've got Miss Mona with me today. She is 7 years old. Little girls can learn new tricks too. She is a part of our 1 week freedom board and train. So we're really gonna focus on off leash recall, her sit, her place, door manners, loading into the car, all that good stuff. We're gonna do some food manners, meeting new people manners. When Mona meets new people, she likes to bark at them, she likes to jump, just a little bit of a loud mouth when she meets new people. So we're gonna make sure she's a good girl when she's meeting new people around here at the facility. When she's out in public, we're gonna make sure she's not causing a scene, barking at everyone. We're gonna make sure she is not choking herself when she is on a leash. She has a tendency to do that when she goes on a walk with her mama. So let's check out where she is at with obedience today. Mona, go.
Super proud of her about.